devil cannot have control over anyone without that person's cooperation. In the same way, God cannot control anybody's life without that person's cooperation. I have the freedom whether I'm going to submit to the truth or I'm going to submit to the lie. And the devil always attacks a person with a lie, with a deception. And when I cooperate with him, that's when he takes a control over my mind, and that's how he rules over my life.